Use the Properties palette to view and make changes to the type, size, and position of the MEP elements in your design. Some properties, such as size and fitting type, can also be changed directly in the drawing area. Begin by selecting one or more elements to modify. Click an element to select it, press the Control key to select more than one element, or draw a selection box around several elements. You can use the Filter tool to refine the selection. When you have selected one or more elements to modify, change the element type, size, offset, or justification on the Properties palette. When multiple elements are selected, only the parameters shared by those elements are shown on the Properties palette and can be edited. The height and width properties of the selected ducts are modified. You can also modify elements directly in the drawing area. For example, you may want to change the size of an element. You can upgrade a fitting from an elbow to a T by selecting the fitting and clicking the plus symbol next to the fitting. When an element is selected, you can move it to a new location. Elements connected to the selected element will move along with it, maintaining the connection. For example, if you move a duct segment, all the fittings and other segments connected to it remain connected. Whether you use the Properties palette or work directly in the drawing area, Revit MEP provides several methods for modifying the MEP elements in your design.